No dinner for you! While you're grounded, you can just go to bed hungry!
Linda, do you remember why Butters is grounded? What did he do?
Oh, I don't know, Stephen. I let you handle all the groundings.
It's strange. I don't recall him really doing anything particularly bad, and yet he is grounded.
Hello and welcome to the complete South Park list of groundings. On this video, we will take a look at every time a South Park character has been grounded by their parents. Let's get started. Also, please remember to hit the like and subscribe button, or I too will be grounded and beaten very badly.
Open this door!
I'm Mr. Hanky, the Christmas Pooh.
Season 1, Episode 9, Mr. Hanky, the Christmas Pooh.
Kyle!
Say something, Mr. Hanky!
Now you get to sleep and think about how your poor mother has to clean that bathroom up!
What? Me?
Season 2, Episode 3, Ike's Wee Wee.
If we don't find him, so help me, you're gonna be grounded for a month!
All this time, look out for your little brother, Kyle. Take care of your little brother, Kyle. And he wasn't even really my little brother.
Now you march to your room and you think about what you've done.
But first, apologize to your brother.
He's not my brother!
Apologize to him!
I'm sorry, Ike.
Uh-oh, stupid.
Shut up, Elvin!
Hello, Season 2, Episode 16, Merry Christmas, Charlie Manson.
Oh, why, yes he did. I thought you were dead, Sharon.
What?
Stanley told me you had passed on. I'm glad to see that you're better.
Get the car, Randy. We're going to Nebraska.
Ooh, Stan's in trouble.
Stanley! This is your mother!
Uh-oh.
It appears now that 8-year-old Stan Marsh is in big, big trouble. He apparently disobeyed his parents, left home without telling them, and, Tom, his mother is very disappointed with him.
Let's just forget the whole thing and have a nice holiday back home.
Really?
Sure. We'll punish you after the holidays.
Hooray! Wait, what?
Anyone wearing the Terrence and Phillip shirt is to be sent home immediately.
Hooray! South Park bigger, longer, and uncut.
Uh-oh.
Thank you all for coming on such short notice.
This just isn't like you, Stanley. What did my son say, Mr. Mackey? Did he say the S word?
No, it was worse than that.
What the heck is a rim job?
Want to see the Northern Lights?
You burned yourself to death by lighting your fart. So, boys, you saw that movie again?
Yes.
Well, Kyle, I have had it. You are grounded for the next 2 weeks.
Grounded?
And you, Stan. Come on.
And you're grounded for 3 weeks, Eric.
So you're not allowed to have any fun.
We can't do anything. Our mom's organization is too strong.
Well, then we'll round up all the grounded kids in town and start our own organization. Hi. We need to speak with the mole.
I'm sorry. The mole is grounded. He can't come out and play.
What? I can't help you. I'm grounded in my room for the next 3 days.
So are we. Our parents think we're home right now.
Why are you grounded? Why? Because God hates me, that's why.
Season 4, Episode 2, Cartman's Silly Hate Crime 2000.
Yes, Bobby.
Hey, Bob.
Young man, that is the fourth time you've been late for our visiting time. You are grounded.
Grounded? Oh, no. Here you go, boys. Keep it short.
With what Bob and Linda
Season 5, Episode 7, Proper Condom Use.
First sentence.
Red Rocket.
Canary Row, Monterey in California.
Red Rocket.
Red Rocket. It's amazing how with three images he...
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
Ah!
Stanley, what the hell are you doing?
I'm beating off the dog.
Stanley, you go to your room right now!
My room? Why?
Stanley, do you know why you're being grounded for 10 months?
No!
Beating off the dog is not appropriate when we have company.
What?
Season 5, Episode 10, How to Eat with Your Butt.
I can't, fellas. I'm grounded for looking stupid in my school picture.
Butters can't come out and play, boys. He thinks it's funny to look like a jackass in his school pictures that I have to pay for.
But I told you, Mom, I didn't mean to look like a jackass. It just happened.
You made a goofy face.
No, that's just what I look like. See?
Don't you make that face at me, young man.
Season 6, Episode 1, Jared Has AIDS.
Name is Jared, it's Jared lost weight in Subway nights, cold and alone, no one place to call his home. He likes sandwiches with Philadelphia cream cheese.
Butters, are you having liposuction surgery? Tell me the truth.
Yes, sir.
This is unbelievable. How many times have we told you never to have self-performed liposuction surgery in our house?
4 times, ma'am.
Well, I guess that wasn't enough. You get up to your room right now, mister.
Yes, sir. I told you my parents would be sore, and they suffer having liposuction surgery. I can't play outside for 5 days.
Dude, we just need you to come down to City Walk real quick so they can see how skinny you are.
You guys have already got me in Dutch for getting fat, and then I got in double Dutch for having liposuction, and now you're asking me to be in triple Dutch? Uh-uh, I'll never be that Dutch. Hi, Mom and Dad.
Don't you hi, Mom and Dad, us, you little punk!
Oh, Dad!
You don't even know the trouble you're in, mister!
What'd I do?
Do you think you're tough now? Answer me!
Oh, man, if I was older, I would totally start jacking off right now.
Serves me right. Putting balls on my chin and lying about it? Why, I should be grounded for a month. Why do I do these things? Why can't I behave myself?
Season 6, Episode 3, Freak Strike. Cutters?
Not only did you lie to us and say you were on a camping trip with Kyle's family, you made a fool of yourself and us on national television.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Well, sorry isn't gonna make it this time, mister. You know, your grandmother saw the show and had a mild stroke.
Gee, I didn't mean to almost kill Grandma. I promise I'll never go on TV with balls on my chin again.
You better believe you won't, Buster.
Your father and I have to leave now to visit Grandma in the hospital. But you can just take those balls off your chin and march right up to your room.
Yes, ma'am.
Kyle, if you don't do as you're told, I'm going to be very angry.
Well, you made me eat veal and didn't tell me what it was. So go ahead and be angry, you baby cow-killing bitch.
Very persuasive.
Open this door! Open this door!
Let me try. Butters?
Butters, this is your father.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Season 6, Episode 4, Fun with Veal.
Some serious grounding time to start.
I'll say.
We're still grounded, but we learned things and took up a cause.
Yes, Kyle, but you still defied your parents. And you need to learn that terrorism is never the answer.
You have the person who TP'd the art teacher's house? Is that true?
It sure is!
Could we see them? Him? Her?
Right over here! Yeah, we interrogated the suspect for over 40 hours, and he finally cracked!
Hey, fellas!
Butters?
Season 7, Episode 3, Toilet Paper. To believe it.
Hi, Dad.
Don't you hi, Dad, me! Look at you! Standing behind prison bars, again!
Yeah.
What fibs have you been telling this policeman, Butters? You know damn well you didn't toilet paper that house.
Huh? Butters was with us all night, Officer Bob Rainey.
Butters, what have we told you about confessing to crimes you didn't commit? We have had it, mister!
Well, he kept accusing me for hours, and then he shot me up with sodium pentothal.
And that's your excuse?
Well, looks like I made a mistake. I guess I better let you out now.
Just wait till we get you home, you little fibber!
Officer, can I stay in jail, please?
Okay.
Here, give me another one, give me another one.
Season 7, Episode 13, Butt Out.
If I didn't know any better, I think you boys have been smoking.
No, Miss Maggie, we don't have any cigarettes.
Well, you better not, because let me tell you something about smoking. Smoking's bad. Good.
Not as sorry as you're going to be when your parents get here. Here they come now.
Oh, God. Dad, it was just...
I don't have a son!
What?
You've done a lot of horrible things in your life, but smoking? You're grounded for 3 weeks!
3 weeks!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Es ist Zeit für euch!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Oh, this is fun!
Season 8, Episode 3, A Passion of the Jew.
I'm inviting Eric to go along.
Oh, well, I'm not sure. Actually, Eric is still supposed to be grounded for trying to exterminate the Jews 2 weeks ago. Excuse me, I didn't catch that.
Okay.
Season 8, Episode 7, Goobax.
Oh, dude!
Can you speak in present-day English, please?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I want a double cheeseburger and fries.
Chicken sandwich?
I want a goddamn cheeseburger and some goddamn fries, you fucking goobags!
Stan Marsh!
How come I have to go to work with you?
Because you're being grounded, Stanley. Now I don't want to hear another word out of your intolerant mouth.
Season 8, Episode 12. Stupid Spoiled Whore Video Playset.
My girlfriend dressed me up like this.
Your girlfriend?
There you are, Mr. Biggles. Oh, I thought I'd lost you. Promise you'll never leave me.
Butters, you're dating Paris Hilton? You are grounded, mister!
I'm sorry.
Mr. Biggles! Mr. Biggles, come back! You better help me find him! No, Mr. Biggles, no money!
Oh, that troublemaking son of ours! Butters! Butters, you get back here or you are grounded, mister!
Season 9, Episode 6, The Death of Eric Cartman.
You think it's funny, Chick Magic?
I got the gun I must got. It's ashes. It's what did you do there?
Butters, what have you done?
It wasn't me. It was the ghost.
Oh, Steven, I don't know if we should ground him or call a doctor.
No, I think you better call a doctor. I'll ground him.
Season 11, Episode 12, Imagination Land, Episode 3.
The question is, what were you doing in Imagination Land when you were supposed to be helping your mother clean up the basement?
You are grounded, mister.
Next on Fox News, it's the newest drug craze, and it's killing your kids. Kids do it because it's legal. What can you do before it's too late?
Huh?
Kyle, have you been getting high?
No.
Then why did your mother find this in your dresser
drawer? Season 12, Episode 3, Major Boobage.
All right, look, that isn't mine. I'm just holding it for a friend.
Don't lie to us, Kyle! How long have you been on the cheese?
I'm not cheesing. I've never cheesed once in my life.
Get up to your room right now and tell your mother and I figure out how to deal with this.
Dad, will you just listen to me for a second?
Now, Kyle!
God!
I know now what I have to do. Rah!
Steven, what has happened to our boy?
He's become something, Linda. Something that we cannot ground.
Season 12, Episode 14, what? The Ungroundable.
I have no idea what you're talking about, Butters, but we're glad you're home.
That's right, son. There's only one thing I care about.
What's that, Dad?
Well, would you mind telling me why there's rice-a-roni in my coffee?
Uh-oh.
Butters, you are grounded! It worked, Linda. Our son is groundable once more. Must be pretty proud of your son.
Season 14, Episode 2, The Tale of Scrody McBoogerballs.
And we also understand that your son is grounded, is that correct? Yes, we did have to ground him for the language in the novel, of course.
I have to come right to my room after school.
Got a statement from the writer, who is still grounded in his room. Can you give the public any idea what the new book is about?
Well, it's kind of about love and betrayal. The inner workings of the human mind.
Will it be as sick and disgusting as your first book?
Oh, it's raunchy, all right. I know what my readers want, and I'm going to deliver.
Butters, away from the window. You are being grounded.
Sorry, Dad. I was just being the voice of a generation. Bah!
Season 14, Episode 11, Coon 2, Hindsight.
Eric, I talked to you about beating up your friends, didn't I?
Mom, what the fuck? The fuck are you doing?
Eric, you do not beat up your friends, and I told you I've had it with your language. Your punishment is that your friends will just play superheroes without you. Go to your room.
Season 14, Episode 13, Coon vs. Coon and Friends.
Hi, Mom.
Where have you been, young man?
Just doing stuff, Mom. Are my friends downstairs in the secret base?
Yes, they are, but you were supposed to be grounded in your room. And now you're more grounded, young man.
The Coon's mother appears to be extremely upset. In order to get past her, I must use the LeBron James technique.
And finally, the evil Coon is right where he belongs.
Come on, you guys, this is fucking bullcrap. Let me out.
You're not going anywhere for a long time.
This is inhumane. There's a big bucket with Butter's poop in here, and there's nothing to eat. You got poop, don't you?
Eric, stop acting like a spoiled brat. You can either have the Toshiba handybook, or you can have nothing at all.
Oh, I've got a better idea. Why don't you go across the street and buy some condoms? Because we should at least be safe if you're gonna fuck me, Mom!
Season 15, Episode 1, Human Centipede.
Oh, wait, I get it now. The F word is a no-no word, and I shouldn't say it around other people. I'm sorry, Mama.
If you're really sorry, then you'll understand why you aren't getting anything.
Well, no, that doesn't really have any logical sense, Mommy, because I'm already being punished by not getting the iPad.
What?
Season 15, Episode 6, City Sushi.
Hello? Sir, does this mailman belong to you? That's my son. Is there a problem, officer? There's been an Asian turf war, sir, and your son appears to have caused it. What? An Asian turf war? Butters! You are grounded!
Oh, for the love of Pete! What is wrong with that boy?
I don't know, but it's clear it isn't our parenting. We're awesome. He must have mental problems. Breaking into a store, Butters?
What are you?
Well, I suppose there's no need for jail, Mr. and Mrs. Stotch, so long as you ground your son. Oh, we'll ground the shit out of him, Detective.
Season 16, Episode 8, Sarcastaball.
And you can just sit in your room and think about what you've done. Just because people try and make football a little safer by changing a kickoff rule doesn't mean you need to take it to, oh, why don't we just drink each other's cum? Sarcasm like that is homophobic, chauvinistic, and completely lacking in maturity. Any questions?
What's sarcasm and what's cum?
We'll talk about that when you're older.
What the hell did you do?
What had to be done so that we can play our games on Xboxes, Cam?
No. Tell me you didn't.
Season 17, Episode 9, Kitties and Dragons.
You're gonna betray you at the Red Robin wedding. He got the idea watching Game of Thrones.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
Who is that? He's just this old crazy guy that gets pissed off because I'm in his garden all the time.
They're gonna lock you in.
He's not allowed to come out of his room, so you can talk to him through the door.
Thanks, Mrs. Marsh.
And keep it short. He's in real trouble. He defecated in a nice old man's garden.
You're in big trouble, Stanley. Can you explain to us how you managed to spend $489 on a mobile app?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I spent that much.
Season 18, Episode 6, Freemium Isn't Free.
It's a simple cycle, a never-ending loop based on RPGs. Explore, collect, spend, improve.
$26,000? Do you know how many songs I have to write to make back that much money?
One.
Oh, it's just nothing to you, isn't it? You need to realize that you have something in your brain that you somehow inherited from your grandpa that makes you act this way, okay?
I don't know how you can say that when you're standing here chugging beer.
I am not chugging beer. I'm sampling a flight of gluten-free German lagers with a French wine pairing. It's called a smorgasbord, and it's elegantly cultural.
I'm back on my feet! Oh, that's cool. There's a prostitute out here.
Okay, Butters, let's call it good, okay?
I'm gonna beat her up and take her money.
Wait, hang on, Butters.
Take that, you damn hooker.
What you doing, motherfucker?
I'm taking your money. Oh, oh, she stabbed me. The hooker stabbed me.
Butters, get back to my room. The Veracrosses are destabilizing.
Season 18, Episode 7, Grounded Vindaloo.
Is this my virtual reality or Carmen's virtual reality? You didn't think a knife could really hurt me. I thought I was just in a virtual reality.
No, you actually got stabbed by a hooker. We've called your parents and they're on their way. Your dad wanted me to let you know that you're grounded more than you can possibly imagine.
What?
Season 20, Episode 7, OGs.
Go away, Butters!
Who's that?
How dare you be ashamed of who you are?
Oh, he's pressing pickle. I wasn't expecting someone so stunning. I'm so sorry for the intrusion, but I was wondering if I could speak with your son.
Oh, well, I'm afraid Butters is grounded for pressing pickle at the nail salon again.
Steven, this is it. Is...
You watch, but it's very important.
Season 20, Episode 8, Members Only.
Mike! What are you doing?
What he says.
It was you! All this time! What have you done, Ike?
What?
Do you have any idea the damage you've caused? How could my child be such a monster? You just sit in here until we figure out what to do. And if you get back on that computer, you are done. You got it?
Ike, okay, there's just a few more things I need you to do. I need you to type, how'd you like a donkey dick?
Mom,
we are really sorry. But Ike and I need to do something, and we have to be able to use the computer.
Season 20, Episode 9, Not Funny.
Do not touch the computers!
We have to do this, Mom. It's the only thing that can save our family now.
You are done. You hear me? You are both done.
Ike!
Season 20, Episode 10, The End of Serialization as We Know It.
Your brother this way!
Mom, there's been a mistake!
Not another word from either of you! You're both grounded from the computer! Forever!
Mom, please, you gotta listen to me. Ike is innocent.
Do you think I'm stupid?
No, Mom, you just don't know everything.
You both march out of here right now!
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm just trying to protect my family.
It's Mark Zuckerberg.
I see what you did there. Trying to block me, right? I'm tired of eating chips. What else is there?
I see what you tried to do there. You tried to block me. See if you can use your story over more.
Season 21, Episode 4, so franchise now, prequel.
If Mark Zuckerberg points a loaded cannon in someone's face, are you innocent for just lighting the fuse? Answer me!
Yet,
No! You don't go around making things up about people either, unless it's about Mark Zuckerberg, because he deserves it. I hope you're both very satisfied with the damage you've caused, because you're both grounded!
Where did you get this?
It's not mine. I took it from a kindergartner.
So, how...
Season 22, Episode 4, Tegrity Farms.
Not great. Stan got caught with a vaping pen.
With a what?!
You know those little pen and cartridge things with the mist?
Stan had a vape pen? You had a fucking vape pen? Get up to your room right now!
South Park, people post-COVID, the return of COVID.
Victor's parents left him grounded in his room while they went to see a movie in Denver. They never returned. Victor was grounded in his room for over 16 years.
His name isn't Chaos. It's Chaos.
Well, hey, fellas! Everyone knows at the end of the day, there's only going to be like three streaming services, so they're like everyone...
South Park, The Streaming Wars, Part 2.
And get bought out! Butters, I think you've had too many popsicles. Yeah, I think maybe I had one too many popsicles.
Maybe the next time you decide to pit streaming services against each other and cause a drought, you'll think twice. I want no playing, no reading, and no thinking about fun stuff. You are being grounded!